Economic cooperation and coordination division of my ministry will always be ready to support and coordinate with the concerned line ministries and the ADB to expedite the overall implementation of the project. With your active participation in today's meeting, I am fully confident that we will be able to get the way out to overcome the barriers and bottlenecks causing a slow implementation of the projects and adopt appropriate measures for speedy implementation of the projects in the coming days.